a free kick over the bar. But that was a sensational shot. She was the best player on the ground against Sydney last week and just took a second to size up her options and slammed home the second goal. All of a sudden, Melbourne Victory in a very, very, very good position. Joe Keefe.
Definitely. But I was just watching Dave Edwardson there. He watched his players come back and he's going, stay in focus. Remember what you got to do. He's pointing his defence and saying, don't get over ambitious here. We've got the two-goal lead. Let's protect this.